See, I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're gonna have to leave.
Hey, stop right there.
Ah! I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have? To come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds. Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!